welcome to my channel. Welcome to Mascot Costumes TV. Now I'm making video how I built Frankenstein. You see? usually I make videos when it is suiting up videos. Now I decided to show you my mascot built. And now this is the Frankenstein mascot built video. this is the sponge, 3 centimeters sponge. You see you can see geometry of this sponge before covering. I will look through the mouth, you see. Okay. And so it will be very nice, I think. You see, I have a sketch from internet. this is cosplay video. how can you make this character? Look it out. You see this one, and this, chick, nose, and this. Okay, and now I make some fabric like this. It's not fabric, it's the material covering, and I show you how it will look. It looks like this. Okay, and then I covering with fabric. I made some pattern. It looks like that, and chick. Yeah, I show you. Here. Okay, now I finish, and next video with covering and making eyes, nose, and then see you. Hi friends, welcome to Mascot Costumes TV. Now the second video, Frankenstein build, mascot build. Now it looks like that. The previous video I have made sponge before the covering. Now you see what I made this. I'm making graphic to the face, this through the sponge, chin. This I looking through the mouth, and there is a will be net, and so it will be looks like that. I have ears. Yes. The hair. This is the long fur fabric, and I will coloring acrylic color, make more black. I take acrylic color and make more black little bit, and then make some makeup with acrylic, with water, and then I have some eyes, and I look, I show you how I will made it. Something like that, and there is something like that. Okay. Little bit more closer eye. And here. Something like that. And there will be eyes. And next video it will be ready. Here is a hole. It will be net for air, for breathing air. Inside here and out here, hot air out of here. Okay, see you next video. In the next video you will see the finish of the cosplay Frankenstein mascot build. Okay. Hi friends, welcome to Mascot Costumes TV. Now the next video with Frankenstein build. I make small video how I made coloring makeup for Frankie. I have acrylic color, I have brush, I make some acrylic and make it little bit less water. Like this. And then you see I made here something like that. And then I told you that I make more black hair. How do I make that? I make two sponges with acrylic color. Yes, and make something like this. And coloring hair. Then I brush it and make on different sides. Okay.
Bye, see you.
Making arms for Frankenstein. You see, you have it have he has it has he has big arms. They longer them than more longer than arm of the an animator of actor inside. So I made something like this, this stuff for hanging. Yes, and this will be like that. How I made fingers. I made pieces like that, cut some piece, and then we'll be fixing with shape like this, like this, and here. Just a moment, I make I put into the cut things some of this and then fix. You see? Wow. You see, it will be arm with shaping fingers. Okay. And here all fingers I will make like this. And here. And then it will be here.
Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Anastasia. Welcome to Mascot Costumes TV. Now it's early in the morning and so I not very loud. I have made a mascot costume. Frankenstein. For 3 days, not 2 days. I made it 2 days. Yesterday and after yesterday. On Monday I get some money, buy fabric, materials, and then Wednesday and Thursday I'm making it, and now I finished. I show you. It's extremely handmade. It was so quickly. I made for him trousers like this. I like it very much. It's very stylish, you see. I have big boots. Wow, yes. Very big boots. I have like it. Videos, you will see how I have made it. The sound video from my walk. Do you like it? Yes, I like it. See you next video.